had no idea what I was going to say once I got up here. I just knew the Lord wanted me to say this. Leading up to this dance, and it's not even a dance, it's a worship. It's a worship unto God, because He let me know and He showed me just how imperfect I am and we are, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. This flag was set aside for His purpose and His use. And I got a different rod from Stella, and I was sitting in my screen house, ever so reverently holding the flag and trying to put the rod in, and I forgot I had an incense burning. And it burnt. Oh, I'm sitting there watching a video, and I'm like, oh God, I think I smell something burning, please, no. And I saw one hole, and then I opened it up, and then I saw four holes. And I don't know if you can tell, but the holes are perfectly sized. They get bigger and smaller and smaller and bigger. There's a stain on this flag. Where you hold it, it's a little dingy and it's a little dirty. And that's exactly how we are. And it doesn't matter where you are on the spectrum, whether you've given your life fully to Him or you are just serving Him for a long time. We are all imperfect. However, He covers. He covers us. And thank you, Pastor Dustin, for letting me, Jason, for letting me come in, because until I came in on Thursday to pray, because this is Tracy's flag, and I was like, oh, she will never let me use a flag, and I felt unworthy. I'm like, how can I come up here and worship you in something that you set aside for your purpose and your use, and I burned it? And He showed me, and He laid it out. I laid it out on the altar, and He showed me that it doesn't matter. That I can still use it. This flag is still effective. Oh, it will still do its purpose. That it has a job to do.
Amen.
You have a job to do.
Come on.
No matter where you are. Whether you're serving Him, giving your life to Him, or not. And there's a part of the song that says, the evidence is all around you. I'm the evidence. You're the evidence. The person sitting next to you is the evidence that He is working and that He's present. And I didn't know if I was going to share this or not, but that I was not thinking about serving God. When I started, I was not thinking about serving Him. This shows that He loves you so much that He will meet you right where you are. The only thing that opened my mind up to saying, hey, maybe I might be saved, maybe I might serve Him, was that somebody told me that He works with you in His own way and in His own time. And for me, that meant, oh, I can keep smoking weed. He gonna work it out. I'll keep smoking, God will do what He does, and it'll be fine. But it was, He delivered me. He took the desire away from me from getting high. I didn't want it anymore. He took it. It wasn't me laying it down. He took it. And I wasn't even thinking about serving Him. I wasn't thinking about Him at all. I was thinking about Him. I knew Him. But I wasn't thinking about giving my life over to Him. So He just wants you to know that you don't have to come in here week after week the same. Because in His presence, everything can go, no matter where you are. And so I offer this to you, not as a performance, as thing, but I offer you to worship with me, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. If you feel led to stand and come to the altar during the song, then please feel free to do so, because we are worshiping. So He wants to do something in here to somebody. That's how much He loves you. That He sent me here today to tell you that you don't have to leave here the same.
Amen.
The atmosphere is changing now.
for the Spirit.